randomly placed raw steak in the middle of the woods?
Oh no, wait.
Please don't.
If it's not nailed down, we grab it.
Oh.
Sorry. I'm working on that.
It's all right.
Instincts?
It did look tasty.
There we go. It could be full of maggots. Oh, great. We're captured by cute squirrels with...
Princess Madeline?
Knitted...
Of Avalon?
Oh, right.
Right. It's Queen Madeline of Avalon now. Forgive me.
Pardon us.
Yes, yes. I'm buff now. We get it. Could you get us down, please?
Ouch.
Thanks for that.
So, what brings you back to Avalon? Oh, sounds delicate.
I understand fully.
Oh, sorry. This is Neese. She's my...
We're working on that.
My
yes,
crush.
We are working on that. Madeline approves.
I caught that. I have heard some of his stories. Yes, the jig he played for the leprechauns. And the mushroom that made him shrink.
Oops, sorry guys.
What? He didn't break a pregnant lady out of jail?
What?
But no one loves my stories more than me, but we really should get going. Queen Madeline of Avalon, do you know where we could find the golden acorn? Well, I can't say why exactly.
So...
You'll escort us. Wonderful.
So that refers back to the previous chapter where, yeah, I didn't break her free.
That's so true. He does always do that.
So that carried over, but the Hobblepods being dead did not. Strange. Should we just do this?
So, random question. What would you say are two quirks you couldn't live with?
Oh, I couldn't see myself with someone that's too critical or always bickering and challenging me. I like them warm-hearted.
Oh, I see. I don't think I could live with someone who's too critical or too clumsy, in case you were wondering. I guess we can meet in the middle.
Well, she's kind of clumsy. I don't think she's critical, though. She didn't like the way that we handled the wolves, but that's just... that's that. Or wolf, rather. Singular. Singular wolf. Hi. Oh, how wonderful. The golden acorn thingy. What are you doing to me? You dancing?
Well, what does that mean?
Yeah, really.
Perhaps you should try this.
Okay. Wait, playing some... Oh god, I can't do this.
We need to hurry. The spell is going to be pulling us back soon.
That's not it.
Splendid!
That's it?
Nice work!
Oh god, do it again. I can't always tell which one's moving. No. No. Not enjoying.
Splendid.
That took me forever. Oh, brother. What about you over there? What? That's it? Okay. So it's two. The last note is two. 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 1, 4, 3, 4, 2. It's the last thingy. Thank God. Nope. Ooh, save me. Yay. Quick time. Aww. Look at that. That's funny.
What a nice end to a great adventure.
Perhaps this is just the start of the adventure.
Yeah.
Perhaps it is.
Awesome.
Hagatha took the trinkets we collected and added them to her false tongue.
But now, danger.
The family she always wanted, and nothing was going to stop that. Not even time itself. That night, we couldn't wait to see if our new feelings would shatter the spell holding us in.
Oh, you'd think love would stop that?
I don't know what to say. I thought it would work.
So did I. It's just a stupid spell. Wait, Neese! Come back!
Aww.
I had no idea what to do next. I was at a loss for words. And then over the balcony, I heard...
Oh god, these guys.
Shiny biscuits, don't fail me now.
Is that Wispy? Whisper?
Watch the case. No, seriously. Watch it. Doesn't it blow nicely in the wind? Whisper is terrified, but Whisper has learned to repress his feelings. Whisper?
King, you got Ray. Through?
Are you ready to seek adventure? Whoa! Get a load of those arms! You look like Whisper feels!
That's flattering, but inappropriate.
Seriously, it's arm day. You look like you've been on an arm decade!
Hey, Whisper,
well, thanks.
That's enough. There's more to this princess than a sterling physique.
Nah.
Princess?
Yeah, oh, well.
Long story. Did you scale this tower looking for the love of your life, too?
What? No! I was sent to rescue you! Wait, there are ladies? I wasn't informed about any ladies! How does my name...
Dashing?
Well, I appreciate the thought, but I don't need rescuing. I'm doing just fine on my own, thank you. You didn't bring any adventuring rope, did you?
Adventuring rope?
looks like you're stuck up here with us, then. Might as well pull up a chair and try to keep it down. The others are sleeping.
Whisper shall! Whisper!
I filled Whisper in on the mess I had gotten myself into. After talking a lot about himself, He gave me really bad advice, like...
Well, why can't you just have two queens?
Yeah, polygamy.
And
are you sure they don't know Whisper?
After a while, he decided that the best thing we could do was write down how I felt in a love poem of sorts.
Okay, let's begin. First, I'll need a verb.
Feel?
Feel.
An adjective?
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
And an animal.
Wild snoot. Bridge troll. I am King Graham the Wise, like an owl.
Owl?
A part of the body. Ooh, cheeky.
Eyes.
Eyes.
And your favorite cheese.
Cheese? I have never actually even heard of this cheese. Gouda?
Gouda.
Let's see here.
Don't know if this is gonna work.
Yep, that should do it. Here you go.
Our love feels like a beautiful owl. And your eyes are like...
Gouda?
Gouda. Love, Graham. That doesn't sound too romantic.
Yeah, I think I'll pass on that.
Perhaps it needs some work.
Just a little.
I'll leave it here so you can edit it to your liking.
Thanks.
Oh, it's gonna need editing.
Rabbit sent this. Someone must be looking out for you.
The clock piece.
It's a Maya.
What? No. The special rabbit is a Maya. Sorry. What I mean to say is the special rabbit is a Maya. A Maya is a special rabbit.
It's okay, Whisper. I already know.
He can't.
Whisper's lips will whisper. Nothing more.
He can't not say it.
Your whispering voice is louder than your normal voice, right?
That's an exaggeration on your part.
That's growling.
And you know it.
Quiet! You're waking everybody up.
My whisper voice wouldn't wake a baby.
Someone's coming.
Yeah, a deaf baby.
Hide. If the ladies see Whisper, Graham won't stand a chance.
Good idea.
Whisper shall hide over the balcony.
Wait, no, don't! How did you...
Yeah.
Only true love is allowed to freely leave this tower.
What?
Whisper truly loves Whisper.
Oh, okay.
Oh, figures.
Oh, is that the...
Whisper could love himself enough to break the spell.
That's why we thought we could leave?
Leave you to it, Graham. Good luck. I'll write.
That's why we thought we could leave, because it was true love. I guess it isn't love yet. I mean, it's just... Barely started. Don't suppose we can go in these doors. Nope. Okay, back in. I guess no one was woken up after all. Did she fix her thing? Her puzzle? Nothing to look at, right? Except for the trapdoor. Oh, and the cold window. Oh, we got a fire in here now. So it's not cold here, I guess. Okay, I guess we can only go down. He looks so pleased with himself. Oh, where is the witchy poo?
That didn't fit there.
Yeah, the clock piece. Okay, so it says what? Her closed clock is on the cover and set to 5:40. 5:40. Oh, we go that far. 5:40. Wait. Oh no, that's the, that's 10. This would be. That would be 40. Don't mind me, guys. I was all set on digital at an early age. What? Wait. That's gotta be it. It's just not working. What's going on in here?
A knock. From the inside. Has a pretty princess joined me all the way down here?
I have.
Have you brought a gift? Quote, princesses must always bring a gift to those they visit. Unquote.
Right, a gift. Let me get right on that.
What are you quoting?
What do you think about this gift?
I'm sorry. It's not a very personal gift.
Oh god, the poem.
I picked this out special for you.
To sound common, but that gift is far too cheap.
What do you think about this gift?
Sorry. That color doesn't suit me.
I picked this out special for you.
Perhaps a more thoughtful gift would suit me better.
Oh, brother. Hate to do it.
You're not fooling me. That's not where that goes.
Okay, good. I don't have anything else, so I gotta find something else. Anything around here? I mean, there hasn't been.
Please, do come back.
I need a gift.
Round peg.
How do I edit this poem? Or do I not edit this poem? I guess we go back up top to find some kind of gift. He looks so happy.
The enchanted canvas painted a younger portrait of...
Oh, wait. Three and X. What if I put this here? Nothing, I suppose.
You're not fooling me. That's not where that...
So which is the hour hand and which is the... Okay, so 9:20? Or 10:20, sorry. Ah.
She ran off to get away from them, didn't she?
She did. Hagatha's parents did not treat her the way a princess should be treated.
My.
They saw her powers as a threat to their kingdom, so they locked her away in a tower and threw away the key.
Oh, because she had magic powers?
All she really wanted was a family?
We had that in common.
Okay, so that wasn't a clue, the book. Hagatha's Box of Memories. What if I put this up?
Now's not the time for that.
Can't do that. Okay. We're gonna be able to do something with this at some point. Because we keep looking at it. Unless we're gonna... No. Okay. Okay, so he has a present. Your own crap, which makes a lot of sense.
Don't come back.
I have it. I just have to press the right key.
What do you think about this gift? Oh,
I'm sorry. This looks like a wonderful gift, but it's not.
Hagatha, you can stop the charade. I know.
You know what, beautiful?
I know all about who you are, and why we're here.
Do you like tea? Perhaps you should come inside.
Nah.
Inside? Inside is the problem. You've locked us all away inside. What do you have cooking in here?
Oh, that! That's nothing!
Clock no pieces?
Mind. Listen, there's a giant world out there, and it may not be safe, and it may not be perfect, but it's real. And it's about time you experienced it.
Oh, I'm locked away by the power of this tower too, Princess. No one ever loved me enough to save me from its enchantment.
That's nonsense. You don't need anyone else. I can't believe I'm going to quote Whisper, but you need to...
Love yourself. Although, leg day is tempting.
Love yourself. You don't need anyone to rescue you. You can escape this tower by yourself.
Oh, I'm not ready for all that.
Oh, get ready.
Go on. It's time.
Perhaps some words of encouragement would help.
Yes.
Your eyes are like Gouda.
I've never heard kinder, sweeter words spoken about me. Well, I have to be careful not to cry as my skin will dry out. You are indeed a good princess.
I try.
Do you want to step outside?
I just might. Zard! Guess I'm not quite ready to leave yet. I should...
Let's do it together.
What?
Princess Hagatha, would you take my hand?
I would love to.
That works.
Thanks, Princess Gray. Or should I say, King Graham. You brought back a young soul to a very old woman.
Now she realizes he's not a princess?
The frost tonic.
The what?
You still have to stop it.
How?
The princesses. They're still trapped inside.
Oh. The adventuring rope. I thought that wouldn't work. So how did I get out? I love myself too, I guess? So how are we gonna get them out? Love them or teach them to love themselves? Just climbing. Skip anything. Oh, we gotta do this thing again. Wait, oh, I took too long.
Brr, that gave me the chills.
Up. Now what? Where? Up. I made it. So far. Wait, where do I go? Wait, I went back. Damn it.
Burr, that gave me the
Yeah. This way. And then that way. And then this way. And then that way? Where do I go now? I can't. Where do I go? Go! No, not back! No!
This tower was not built to scale.
Oh, man. I can see where I have to go, but sometimes I can't get him to face the right way. Can I just run around now? Wait. Did I do it? Damn it. Yeah, this is a lot of these puzzles. I've had about enough of them. Come on, go. I don't like with the time limit. At least we save in the middle. Could you imagine doing it all over again?
Hurry, Grandpa!
I'm hurrying! Wait. Go. Oh, here now. I guess these don't break? Save my progress. No? Go! Please go! Come on! Up we go. This is a lot of traveling here. Get up there. Come on. He waits too long in between things. No, don't get me. It's too much. No. Oh, I'm on that. Okay. Adventuring rope. Why does it say R to skip, but I have to move him up? Don't I? Okay, now. Can we...
They're both going to have to jump!
The spell is unbroken!
Love yourselves! Where's this rope going? Into nowhere? Uh-oh.
Neese! Watch out!
Oh no!
It worked?
Did that go through her arm?
It worked!
I keep trying to interact, but there's no interacting. That's gotta hurt. Oops. So the other one dies, is that it? That stinks. She doesn't give up. Oh, she hit it with her loot. And the loot was stronger than the ice, somehow. Yay! And just because I'm not gonna marry her doesn't mean she should die horribly, right? It's interesting looking.
It's Valenice, by the way.
Oh!
My full name is Princess Valenice of Western Kalima.
So what's the other's name? And what's her name? So I'm guessing if we would have won her, her name would have been Valenice instead. Oh, wow.
And then... You and Grandma Neese lived happily ever after.
She is a pretty one.
We got to know each other a little better before I proposed again. Lucky for me, I got a yes on the second time. And we've lived happily most of the time. A loving marriage is worth all the hard work that goes into it.
Mm-hmm.
That's no fairy tale.
Got that right. I'm glad you approve, Grandma Lizard. Yummy.
All right, you can come in now.
Oh, the Choco Chip pancakes. Aww.
Ooh, it smells delightful in here.
Our table is ready, dear.
You know, I've always loved this restaurant.
Happy birthday, Neese.
Is that...
It is.
It's moving.
I thought it only worked with stew.
Well, I rigged it to work with pancakes.
Oh, what else could it do? Strawberry juice?
Oh.
Custard toast?
That's the cup of everlasting...
Pie?
Food or something.
Breakfast? What about Spriggan roast? Hazelnut chowder? Deviled eggs?
Spriggan roast?
Popcorn flavored chili beans!
Okay, so we found his food replicator.
I have never been more in love with you than I am in this very moment. Aha. Gwendolyn must be ready with her surprise. Come in, sweetheart.
Happy birthday, Grandma and Neese.
Well, thank you. I wonder what it could be.
Open it.
My, you made this?
Sure did.
I haven't had one of these in years. And such lovely colors. How did you know?
Stories.
A mouse squirrel told me.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's just perfect. I love it.
The loot is not the real present.
I guess it's supposed to be bent back like that. Yeah. I thought it was broken before. Yeah, don't make me play more, you know, Rock Band stuff.
Oh dear. I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything, Grandma. Just listen.
And cry, maybe.
This is my favorite birthday ever.
Uh-oh. Manny and friend. So I'm guessing he's the piper, right? That we heard about in the story in the chapter 2? Well, Manny and brother? That's his brother? Called each other brothers, but I don't know if he meant figuratively or literally.
Well, how do I look? Very old.
Okay. Cute. Good episode. I like that one. So far, my second favorite. First one, of course, is my favorite. I gotta believe 14 hours. Right? No, not 14 hours. 7 hours. 14 episodes. This one looks like it's gonna be 7 episodes. Something like that. Maybe 6 if I can squeeze it down. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Tune back for Chapter 4. Coming soon. We'll see if I can squeeze it out before I start running behind in other LPs again. I have to go edit all this stuff and upload now. Once upon a climb. So, as always, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.